then I began to realize that this music was not jazz or a basic blues. It was a music of inspiration that could give you hope. Inspiration that could give you hope, that could give you hope.